Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Watch out! They've called back their patrols!
Yeah? You mean this wasn't everybody?
I do this quiet. Silence gun in one hand, machete in the other. Try using the smuggler's cave down on the right side, or the power station on the left. Get into that fort any way you can. You'll find the uranium in the armory. Always wanted to storm a castle. Always wanted to storm a castle. Always wanted to storm a castle. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them.
Venom! Cover me, I'm moving! mierda!
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. This should get me Juan's uranium.
The uranium.
Got your fucking uranium, Juan!
Then get your ass back to me!
Next time, the better... Juan! Juan!
Thank you.
uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Hey.
You give that croc a name?
Hola.
Hey.
What?
Oye, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserved one.
So do I.
Hola.
Y voila.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools.
Let's take a look at that Supremo.
The special ingredient that makes this...
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
You really think we get through that blockade?
A lot of us.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking triada priest?
Good. You're here. I don't need... Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
For a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Thank you.
Shit, you actually showed up. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Hey,
Get that gear on.
What the fuck?
Can't fight if you're dead. Put the gear on. Can't fight if you're dead. Put the gear on. What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
Don't fuck with me, Rojas!
What are you waiting for? Get that gear on. Fight your head.